What we're gonna do first is, we're gonna do the libation, because we always salute our ancestors. What we should never forget and what we should understand is that every one of you is a living miracle. A living miracle. There are 250 million of us at the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean that didn't make it. Your ancestors made it. So we always pay tribute. I'm gonna do two prayers. One of them, and they're to the traditional deities. One of them, I'm gonna do in English. The other one, I'll do in the Yoruba language. Eshu, to you, Lord of the Rose, glorious warrior, immortal prince, I raise this humble supplication. Keep evil away from our homes. Keep our homes safe from evil. In our absence and when we're present, when we're awake and when we're sleeping. The next one I'll do, because Eshu is the guardian of the roads. He's the one who sits in the middle of the road, gives the directions. And all of us and all the young people, you have to cross roads. The next one I'm gonna do is to Shango, who's the god, father of lightning, and also the healer. And I'm gonna ask him to protect all of you and keep you safe. Baba Shango mi, wo mi, dabobo mi. Duraya iduraya wa, sile funa obi. Omo ile, imi rati. Alafia onile, adupwe, oluwa.